रेडियस ऑफ अ सर्कल शुड बी 3 सेंटीमीटर. सो वॉट आई हैव टू डू, आई विल जस्ट टेक द कंपास एंड मेजर द 3 सेंटीमीटर ऑन रूलर. सो सी, दिस विल बी, पुट द नीडल ऑन 0 एंड द नीडल ऑफ पेंसिल शुड बी ऑन 3. So now we can say that this compass is open for the 3 centimeter, and now with the help of this 3 centimeter it will be enlarged. Let's have take 2 centimeter, just for example take 2 centimeter construction of a circle with the help of compass and ruler of construction of circle of 2 centimeter. So now open, put the needle of compass at 0 and needle of pencil should be on 2. Now this compass is open for 2 centimeter. Now construct a circle, put the needle on the center of O and just create the circle. Now we can say that this is a circle of, Now this is a circle of circle having a radius of 2 centimeter. Now what is radius, what is diameter, what is center? We have already discussed about this thing. This is the center O, which we have given the name O. We cannot imagine a circle without center. So if you want to construct a circle, you need, first of all you need a center. Now the second important point, that is radius. So radius, this will be the radius which we already have measured, that is 2 centimeter. So if you want to give the name A, so we can say that OA is a radius of a circle which is having a measurement of 2 centimeter. And if you want to do diameter, to find out the diameter, so the radius, twice of radius will be the diameter. If we extended this radius till the last corner of the circle, so it will be a given name, suppose B. So this BA or AB, it will be what? BA will be the diameter, the diameter of